in surgery in general, and neurosurgery specifically, you can fix what you can see. Therefore, visualization is critical in our work.
If you're able to interact and visualize that patient's images, you are better able to plan the correct intervention and make sure that you apply the right intervention the first time.
The way to see MONAI as a toolkit which is dedicated to AI in imaging.
So MONAI is a community-driven effort to bring data science into the clinic. And that's everything from the development of data-driven products and the curation of data to then how we get those insights in front of clinicians looking after patients.
Since adopting the MONAI infrastructure, it's freed us to focus on application to specific clinical problems and catalyzed that application in multiple directions.
What we can do through MONAI is that be able to segment the tumor, segment all the critical structures around it, and in surgery provide real feedback data to navigate the surgeon around the tumor to make sure most of the tumor is removed. Therefore, we're providing the patient with the most benefit.
What MONAI then brings is the final layer on top, which is a way to scalably apply artificial intelligence across that entire medical record, across every patient pathway. The potential scale of that is massive. I can see MONAI in every clinic, in every hospital across the world.